brain, know the concept in each and every case. In each and every case, in each and every class, know the concept. And then it is easy to be solved if you know the concept.
Yeah. Find the following quadratic polynomials. Sum and product of zeros. Sum and product of zeros.
Actually, given is a polynomial. We don't find their zeros. But without finding zeros, we find sum and product of the zeros.
Here, quadratic polynomials means the general form of quadratic polynomials. P of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c. P of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c. This is the general form.
Xk coefficient A, x coefficient B, constants A.
To compare this, what is A here?
If you compare this, this is equal to xk minus x minus 2. What is A here? A equal to b equal to minus 1, b equal to minus 1, c equal to minus 2, c equal to minus 2.
Now, we compare, we get the values a1, b minus 1, c minus 2. Symbols are most important. Actually, in the general form, there is no minus.
Sum of zeros and product of zeros. symbol with. It's symbol.
Now, sum of zeros. Sum of zeros. Minus b by a. Minus b by a. Minus 3 by a 4. Minus 3 by 4. Product of zeros. Product of zeros. C by a. C by a. What is 3? Minus 1. Minus 1 by 4. Minus 1 by 4. That's it. Here, what is a? 4. B, minus 8. C, 3. Sum of zeros. Minus b by a. This is equal to what? Minus b. Minus of minus 8 by 4. Minus into minus plus 8 by 4. 8 by 4, 2. Product of zeros. C by A. 3 by 4. 3 by 4, that's it.
Have I understood? Did you get clarity? These are the 1 mark and half mark bits. Know the concept and save your brain. Use when it is needed. Okay? Here guys, this is fourth sum. It's most very important. Already it has given in board examinations.
Given cubic polynomial p of x, quadratic polynomial ax square plus bx plus c. Cubic polynomial p of x equal to what is x cube plus 3x square minus x minus 3. X cube plus 3x square minus x minus 3. It is cubic polynomial. Let's compare in this. Cubic polynomial. General form of cubic polynomial. A x cube plus b x square plus c x plus d. This is the general form of the cubic polynomial. The general form of the quadratic polynomial is a x square plus b x plus c. Cubic a x cube b x square c x plus d. In quadratic polynomial there are 3 terms. In cubic polynomial there are 4 terms. 4 terms. Okay. Now, therefore, ax cube plus bx plus ax plus d equal to x cube plus 3x square minus x minus 3. Now compare. What is a x cube coefficient? There is no coefficient. 1 is there. Okay. A equal to 1. B equal to what? X square coefficient 3. C equal to minus 1. D equal to minus 3. Compare. Given zeros. Zeros 1, minus 1 and minus 3. Minus 3. Now, the zeros are given. Therefore, P of 1 equal P of x equal to what? One second, I write here. P of x equal to x cube plus 3x square minus x minus 1. Now P of 1 equal to substitute in the place of x 1. 1 cube plus 3 into 1 square minus 1 minus 1. 1 cube 1, 1 square 1 plus 3 minus 1 minus 1. Here E of x, x cube plus 3xk minus x minus 3. Oh sorry, minus 3 here. Minus 3. This is minus 3. 1 plus 4 plus 4 minus 4. 0. P of 1 equal to 0. P of 1 equal to 0 means 1 is 0 of the PB. It's verification. And P of minus 1. P of minus 1 equal to substitute. If it is minus value, we put brackets. Oh, sorry. Minus 1 whole cube plus 3 into minus 1 whole square minus of minus 1 minus 3. Now minus 1 whole cube what? Minus 1. Plus 3 into minus 1 whole square what? These are very simple calculations. Calculate in your brain immediately. Minus 1 whole square plus 1. Plus 1 into 3 plus 3. Minus 1 minus plus 1 minus 3. Plus 3 plus 1 4 minus 4. 4 minus 4 0. Second, minus 3. P of minus 3. This is equal to minus 3 whole cube plus 3 into minus 3 whole square minus of minus 3 minus 3. Minus 3 whole cube means minus 27. Minus 27. Minus 3 whole square means plus 9. 9 is a plus 27. Minus 3 minus plus 3 minus 3. Here plus 3 minus 3. Minus 27 plus 27 times 0. Here, P of 1 equal to 0, P of minus 1 equal to 0, P of minus 3 equal to 0. Therefore, 1 minus 1 minus 3 are zeros of given cubic polynomial. Cubic polynomial. Copy down.
Beta gamma plus
1 into minus 3 plus alpha gamma or gamma alpha. Alpha gamma 1 into minus 3. Now minus 1 plus 3 minus 3 minus 1. This is equal to minus 1. Minus 1, 1 means C by A. C by A. What is C? Minus 1 by 1. This is equal to C by A. The comparison, the relationship between the coefficients and the zeros. C by A. What means? Next, alpha, beta, gamma. Alpha, beta, gamma. Alpha into beta into gamma. Alpha, beta, gamma. 1 into minus 1 into minus 3. Minus 2 minus plus 3. This is equal to minus d by a. What is minus 3? D equal to minus 3. Minus of minus 3 by a 1. This is equal to 3. Minus 3 by a. So, this is the conclusion. Copy down and observe. Practice two times on your book. Practice two times. Okay. Now I am going to allot two problems for HW. Here it is, guys, for HW. Verify that 3, minus 1 and minus 1 by 3 are the zeros of the cubic polynomial P of x equal to 3x cube minus 5x square minus 11x minus 3, and check the relationship between zeros and the coefficients. The same model. Same model. Right. Wish you good luck. And children, practice sum of to find sum of elements and product of elements, the quadratic polynomials. Have a nice day.